Hey y'all, we out with the triplets for their birthday.
Okay, that's
it.
We got food.
And the mac and cheese was bad.
2 out of 10.
Juliana! You excited?
I'm scared.
Putting on our shoes now. Let me give a fit check.
I'm nervy.
Oh, I just put my shoes on first and then get a fit check. Give me a sec.
Okay, wait, I was giving
you
a fit check. Shoes.
Die.
Morgan's driving. And we're leaving, and we're all miserable. Huh?
Not fit check?
No, fit check? Fit check.
Fit check. I'm gonna tuck my shirt in. Ow!
Day one complete. Day I literally complete. Had one class. So
same. Fine, I had one class and I napped in the car. It was really hot in here.
I like just got out at 12:30.
It's 12:40.
I did homework in the car because I was like, it's sign language. And you want to know some things I learned today?
I learned, guess what this is? Batman. And then, good morning. This feels wrong though. Good morning. You want to know what this one is? This is really cool.
I don't know.
10, I'm grabbing a hammer out of the sky.
And Thor.
Yeah,
I said Thor, but I was like, maybe not.
That's cool. And did my homework. Okay, that's it. And
we're getting food, so I'm literally starving.
Where are we going?
Classic. First day fit, too.
Ratty.
That's the thing. You gotta beat the face, beat the hair.
No outfit.
That's pretty nice.
I don't know if you look kind of cute. My mascara did something weird, but it's okay. Like, this I got all, like, sparse.
From the lash lift.
Yeah.
Anyways.
Hi. I'm sweating so
yeah,
bad.
Same.
So we're at the Wendy's drive-thru, right? And Carly goes, can I have a 6-piece? And just pauses.
So I almost said McNugget, but we're at Wendy's.
Then he's like, nugget, like, 10 minutes later. I'm like, bruh.
But then he was already asking what sauce.
I know.
And, like, then there was all the
You're like, what sauce do you want?
You said something and you paused too, and then you went, can you have a medium fries?
You were like, can I have a strawberry frosting?
I almost said slushy. Which one's medium, Carly?
I don't know. That one's medium. That one's small.
Why is there more fries in this one?
I don't know. Maybe it's not.
Maybe that one's medium. They had already been laughing, so then they're like trying not to laugh and say, ass.
And then I didn't pull around because I couldn't get my car down and I was in the way. Now the person behind me in the drive-thru. Okay, turn it off.
Wait, what were you gonna say? You said okay.
My legs are actually burning from the fries, they're so hot.
Okay.
Oh my god. Because I'm fertile.
See, double. Some things in my bag. Word up.
What?
Wordle.
Ow, 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 ow.
Did you not have a good first day?
No, I did have a good first day, but now I don't feel good, so I'm like...
I know you were saying.
Look at me.
Why am I so rancid? You're rancid.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
My shoes are, though.
Because they're by my...
It smells really bad over there. Yeah, it's my work shoes.
Get rid of them! Ew! Why would you leave them here then? Bro, all our feet are going to smell bad.
Yeah, mine like...
No, they're not.
Yes, they are. Just smell travels.
I'm wearing my Alfredo friendos.
What? Alfredo friendos?
Yeah.
Oh, I almost just fell.
I'm going to go upstairs. I'm going to give you a haul of my school supplies. Okay, Mom. I actually just have some highlighters and a agenda book. Carly's yelling out for some reason.
Oh, wait, my room's a mess. Oh, I took it out of bed.
School hall.
It's the only thing I really wanted to show you was my agenda book.
Not my fault, you're just not as smart
now
as
I'm going to show you the inside because I love organization. I think after like a month, I'm going to stop wanting to use this, but I literally need to, because if I don't, then I forget about homework and I don't do it. I'd rather run on this page because it was the first day, so then I missed it, right? But next, got my glasses. Stop touching me.
I'm touching
my hair.
Yeah, that's nice and soft.
Yeah,
the stairs this
really
morning.
We're like kind of twinning. Look at our colors.
Yeah. I was wearing white shoes.
So was I.
Yeah.
This is the first day fit you saw earlier.
You saw my first day fit earlier.
I was like, why would I try when this is how I'm going to look every day? And yes, I do have some nice habits that I could wear at occasions. And I would say my style is quite splendid. But the thing is, for school, I'm not going to sit there and be uncomfortable and trying to learn. I'm not going to want to learn.
Yeah, I don't want to wear jeans.
And I need to learn because I learn sign language. And I actually love learning it, and that's fun for one
jeans.
Day.
My first class was bio for environmental ethics.
What?
Hello. Bruh. Why do I have one piece of hair just sticking out?
I'm gonna
shave my brows. Oh my god. Look at... They're actually not even that bad, but they're not like...
They're really dark, I think. They're not like...
Yeah, I know, they're dark.
Well, they'll be better. Plus, it like matches your hair, but also like... I don't think they look bad, I'm just not used to it.
I tinted them, but I kind of like... I like when my eyebrows are lighter and fuller rather than darker and skinnier. If that makes sense. I'm watching a kid's show.
It's okay. Anyways, back to what I started recording for. I'm doing my hair.
My nose is so itchy.
Yeah, I'm doing my hair, and guess the color. I have a test strand in right now. The rest of my hair is up in a little bun.
I always look so stupid when I wear a bag on my head. I don't know why.
That comment, Juliana.
Of course you look stupid with a bag on your head. It's a bag on your head!
God. I always look so stupid with a bag on my head.
First of all, I just like to point out the fact that I think my sister took my settings right. That's not cool. Anyways, right now we're just filling in with a golden blonde because there's need to fill. Then you add the color, and then we're doing the roots, and then we're doing the face framing. But it's gonna look good. My hair's gonna be a lot healthier, and maybe I can grow my hair actually long. I keep doing that.